Stop doing wide or narrow grip barbell curls in order to bias different parts of the bicep. There's actually no evidence that either of these are better than normal, and oftentimes they're uncomfortable for your wrists. If you really want to bias the short head, you need your shoulders flexed like during spider curls, and for the long head, you need your shoulders extended like during drag curls. Otherwise, just do regular shoulder width curls for both heads.